Hey guys, today I'm gonna draw Red. You know, the leader of the flock. Now first, I'm gonna start with the beak.
Knows what it's like to be the bad man, to be the sad man.
But not too long. Don't do it with the obstacle. This here, like this, just easy. Just easy. Then his stomach. Just like this. Then, I don't know, he has a makeup like this. I don't know why. Red is not a girl. There we go. Red is finished. Let me color him. Oh wait, I simply forgot his tail. Done. Now this is how Red looks like. Second, I watched the movie, and you know, watch the movie, the one Angry Birds 1. You can download the Angry Birds 1. And second, you can watch Angry Birds 2 on Amazon Prime. Okay, let me start the coloring. Okay, you need 3 colors: black, ochre yellow. You can use yellow if you don't have ochre yellow. Then red. Of course, his name is Red. So first, we're gonna start with. Wait, sorry. Bear my problem. With black. Do a little bit of this before starting. Color this up. Color this. Like this. Okay. Now the eyebrows, of course. A lot of people call Red the eyebrows. That's why Red feels lonely. A lot than the other birds. There we go. Now his tail. I'm not telling lies, but my his tail should be just like this. Don't do a mistake. I'm teaching a lot of Angry Birds in my school. They don't do the tails right. Oh, I simply forgot we need a dark red. We're okay. Let's do his beak. The dark red is for his makeup things that I told you. Now it's red. Red's name is Red, so it's red. I don't know what's funny about this joke. I just made it up. I saw a lot of people calling it Angry Bird. Its name is Red, not Angry Bird. Angry Bird is the cartoon's name, not the bird's. And there we go. Look looking good, right, Red? Hope you can talk with this girl. His hair. I don't know why he has a hair, because buffs don't have hairs. Simply, simple drawing. Can you wait for... Oh, I can just pause the video. Here we are, guys. We need brown. Brown is a kind of deep red. So we have to do it on Red's makeup. I know why he has a makeup. He has a makeup on the movie, too. I saw it. But he has more lighter. And done. You have your own Angry Bird. And I'm gonna show you how to draw a 3D Angry Bird in the next video. Until now, bye! Did I say bye? Oh, yeah, I did. Okay, bye! I have to go on now, bye.